Here. In the garden. In that dark corner behind the outhouse. With knots of fern and sullen moss. I'm kneeling. And jabbing at rubble like there's no tomorrow. A cold sun behind me. The wind blowing. My body stiff as a spade. So I'm picking out old bricks and clinker, the pallid worms slowly recoiling, and I'm thinking that under this crap there's some earth we can use. But really, just marking time into bundles of stone. A secular rosary, if you like. And whether we'll use what I find, I don't know.